young short. Growing up in the hood, niggas just a little nappy head and always up to no good. Trying to get my hustle on, hanging on the block. Had a Colt 45, cause they didn't have the Glock. The dope game was booming and the niggas all in. Had to watch my own back, cause in the game it ain't no friends. See me pump my daddy, keeping a hot spot hot. Play a hating ass nigga, try to take it for what I got. The bar fell short, I was hit on the draw. Popped a nigga in the space, it was the first time that I saw. The damage that the dope game was doing to my folks. But I had to be true, just like the dope, I ain't no joke. Is it all true? I'm all about making sacks. Every time I line my pockets, give a little something back to the little loafs around the way. They remind me of me back in the day. Motherfucker toy, you scratch because the truth don't play. No silly games when I'm out here trying to get on. My beep is blowing up and the feds them tap my cell phone. But I got a trick for the bitches. Open a crack house and don't manage. Only time I'm there to collect my riches. But yo, the feds was out for bunnies. Got a CI buying crack and send his hoe ass in with marked money. So when they came, all the nigga could do was laugh. Ain't a damn thing funny, you're going down with your black ass.
So what you're proclaiming is that you were set up by the government.
I ain't proclaiming shit, I'm just telling you what the fuck happened.
I understand the DA has offered you a deal.
A deal? Ain't no motherfucking deal. He just trying to get two for the price of one.
I'm not selling out, I'm stepping in. I can't win, because the disrespect and blue has got me going to the state pen. They locked me down in a fucking 12x8, and I receive no repercussions from the ones with the pale face. But I'ma let that shit slide and take a ride. And when my time is up, Speedo G again will glide. Then make all of society pay from day to day. And when I catch a slip, it's when the bumpers will get sprayed. Because they locking me up unjustly without a cause. Sending me to prison with these fucked up Indiana laws. They locking me down with fucking Haitians and Vikings. An animal with the leg inside a trap is what I'm taking a liking to. So all my measures become drastic. I'm thinking of formulas in my head to make explosives out of plastic. Plus I'm a deadly murder tactics. They feed me dope to change my thoughts, but prison walls just cannot fix. Even if they could, I really don't think that I would let them. They playing with my emotions, plus my life, I think I got to get them. And return the favor, I can't help it, that's what I had learned. Doing on to others as they knew you, these hoes I think have earned. A couple of slurs, a shank in the neck, Colombian neckties. I'm looking to slay the white shirt, for spraying that mace in my eyes. For asking a motherfucking question, seeing more than me, and begging for see the white kids, they beg I let them.
Okay, all you wanna do is seek revenge.
Seek revenge? Nah, acquire revenge is more likely.
Well, just how do you expect to quote, unquote, acquire this revenge?
For every action, there's equal and opposite reaction. Take from that what you will, revenge will be acquired.
They're talking a lot of shit about sending me down to Westfield. Minimum security, they may as well keep me on lockdown in jail. Let's keep me out of General Pop. Cause that's the place I think I have the best chance to kill a fucking cop and start a riot of riots behind these prison walls. And before it's all over, I have my shit inside this dirty frog. Now take them all out one by one without a gun. And on the streets, I bust my Uzi at them just for fun. That's what they get for fuck with me, the minute that's Speedo G. And in the skin of the state is where I'm gonna be. The news will call me prison enemy number one. Speedo G done killed the warden for some guards and now he's on the one. But what they don't know is the government just taught me how to survive while on the run by eating weeds and drinking tea by coffee. Now I'm in the clear with about 100 miles to go. Got to get back to the fort and show these motherfuckers what I know about the game the masses call revenge. And it's the life of foreign prosecutors that are niggas out the end. I park my car outside the police station with my finger on the button and eating green count down the detonation. A blast of force of a megaton. Speedo G done gave revenge to that nigga, yo, that shit was fun. Nobody had faith in me but me. So it seems to all calm my nerves is what I done for Speedo G.